grateful to you for giving me a chance. And issue, I feel that I am lucky that issue which I am going to raise, the Honorable Railway Minister is also present here. Sir, my issue is for setting up of the railway line from Phurphura Sharif to Danpuri. In 2010, when the then Honorable Railway Minister Mamata Banerjee, she started this project. That project started, but from 2014, it has been stopped totally. The Phurphura Sharif, there is a mosque built by Mughlis Khan in 1375 as a site for Muslim pilgrims, especially during the Peer Mela fair. And it attracts lakhs and lakhs of pilgrims during Oud festival. Phurphura Sharif contains the mazar of one Abu Bakr Siddiqui and his five sons, popularly known as the Panch Hujur Keblas. He was a social religious reformer. Sir, what I am praying, I am urging, this is a scheme already announced. It has commenced, and from the railway, at least, so far my knowledge goes, that 20 to 25% were given employment also, because the lands were taken. Now, this project be completed from the Phurphura Sharif to Dankuni. It will be a humble request through you, sir, to the Honorable Railway Minister, and I feel because of the grace of the God, Railway Minister is also present consequently, and he also earlier considered so many of my requests, and 17 Lok Sabha, this is my first request to him.
Minister, I will explain also.
Yes, sir, that is it. Minister, I first have to tell you that you are the Honorable Minister.